Hey there, everyone. As you can tell by the presence of my voice, this benchmark is quite special. Yes, Cyberpunk 2077 is finally here, and I'm really excited to see how the 2060 Super performs in this gorgeous game. These benches use the day one patch, and quite frankly, performance and optimization, especially when ray tracing or DLSS are on at 1080p, is dismal on the 2060 Super. You'll see constant underutilization of the CPU and the GPU. That being said, this is the best looking game I've ever played, and quite frankly, on a G-Sync or a good FreeSync monitor, you wouldn't really notice the sub 60 FPS performance. Now, these won't be my only videos on the game. A few more interesting benchmarks are on the way, along with, maybe, an optimization guide or patch updates. For all that's to come, stay tuned by subscribing. Majority, and by that I mean like 99% of everyone that views my videos, are unsubscribed, and it would really help me justify higher production values if more of you do subscribe and watch the videos. So thank you all, and I sincerely hope you find this useful.
What do you want?
So I ask you, what's so bad about personality readjustment? You took a criminal, poked around in their brain for the right neural pathway,
just to go
and snip. Goodbye. Final thoughts.
Don't worry.
Danger lurks. Trauma team will be there. Sign up for our platinum plan.
So I ask you, what's so bad about personality readjustment? You took a criminal, poked around in their brain, right neural pathway. And snip, goodbye, my thoughts. Snip, goodbye, raping poor old ladies.
Hey, watch.
Are you fucking crazy?
When danger lurks, the trauma team will be there. Sign up for our platinum plan today, because your life is worth it. 9999 trauma team.
About personality readjustment. You took a criminal, poked around in their brain to the right neural pathway, and sniffed goodbye violent thoughts, sniffed goodbye raping poor old ladies.
Hello?
Blind gunk?
You blind?
So I asked you, what's so bad about personality readjustment? You took a criminal, poked around in their brain for the right neural pathway, and sniffed goodbye violent thoughts.
Don't worry.
Hey.
try out our freshly developed new tastes and let your tongue...
Took a criminal, poked around in their brain for the right neural pathway, and sniffed goodbye violent thoughts. Sniffed goodbye.
Yeah. I'll make some calls. We'll explain.
Hey, wait! What the hell was that?
So I ask you, what's so bad about personality readjustment? You took a criminal,
poked them out of their brain,
right, no pathway, and snip, goodbye, violent thoughts. Readjustment. You took a criminal, poked around in their brain for the right no path. Bad about personality readjustment. You took a criminal, poked them out of their brain, right no pathway, and snip, goodbye, violent thoughts. Goodbye, repeat, How about a round or two? What do you think? You want trouble?
You want your teeth broken?
Personality readjustment. You took a criminal, poked around in their brain for the right neural pathway, and snip, goodbye violent thoughts. Snip, goodbye. Something. About personality readjustment. He took a criminal, poked around in their brain for the right neural pathway.
What the?
And snip. Goodbye, violent thoughts. Snip. Goodbye.
Where? Yeah, I heard. I'll make some calls. We'll explain.
Thank you.
are you walking?
So I ask you, what's so bad about personality readjustment? You took a criminal, poked around in their brain for the right neural pathway, and snip, goodbye violent thoughts. Snip, goodbye violent
thoughts. Yeah, I'll make some calls. We'll explain.
Hey, you!